Stormy skies in West Terre Haute. The Vikings host in Owen Valley. Brandon Clay on the mound for the Vikings, and he was cruising today. Here the lefty dials up the strikeout. Kalea just dealing. He wouldn't need much run support in this one, but he gets it. Cody Thornton says, ding dong, that pitch is gone. Two-run shot to left center for the West Vigo senior. Thornton getting good at home. We're on trot. The Vikings win this one easily in six innings, 11-1.